Hey clout chasers, how are you guys doing? It's your girl Mousy Lane here. I am the ultimate SL clout chaser, and welcome back for another episode of my or explore with me series. So right now I am at the Rain Auditorium. We have some amazingly talented musical singers here. I've heard a woman named Samm. There's a guy named Say on stage right now, and they sound absolutely beautiful. The voices are divine, straight from heaven. So what we're going to do is I'm going to show you the landing point, what it looks like when you walk into the venue. In addition to that, what I want to show you is sort of the stage, the audience, so you get a feel for the environment. I'm going to leave the group URL down below so that you know next time an event is happening here if you want to see. I think it's really worth it. It's such a treat. So I'm going to turn up the volume a little bit. Let's see if we could hear Say sing. We could hear the music going, but we can't hear him singing right now because I think he's starting the song. I think I'm going to go straight in so we can hear him sing. But guys, take note of the red carpet here and the flashing lights. I think that's so cute. And then we'll go listen to Say sing right now, okay? At the point he's singing, I'm going to turn off my volume so that you guys won't hear me because my mic is extremely sensitive. So we have the photographers here. They're like, Mousy, Mousy, pose for a pic, pose for a pic. And I'm like, okay. Click, 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 click. Here they go, taking my picture. I think this is such a cute touch to the venue. You walk in through these double doors here. So you walk in through these double doors. There's an amazingly beautiful stage set up. But right now we're just, it's lagging a little bit because there's so much people and so much going on here. So I'm going to zoom in to Say the singer. At the end of his song, we'll zoom in and look at the camera, we'll look at the audience, and we'll pan out to the background musicians and things like that. So that's what we'll do right now, and I'll raise the volume and turn off my mic. So I'm turning off my mic now, guys.
Waking up a few hours later, and the tears were running down my face. And my friend told me, he said, "Say, you just ought to forget about it." But I told my friend, I said, "You know, maybe you've never been in love like I've been in love. And maybe you've never felt." But this is what I told my friend, I said, "You know, sometimes you get lonely. You get lonely. You get lonely. In a big old ball and tie, and then I met you, too, and you smiled at me. Oh, it was such a pretty smile, yes it was, all day. And you reach out your hand, you help me, you help me, you help me, you help me.
Yeah.
So you guys, I'm going to mic up now. I'm going to go view the audience. The audience is going nuts. They love Say right now. Say just killed it. He killed it. He absolutely killed it. So I'm going to leave the Uber ride below to the live concert venue so that you guys have it. If he sings another song, I will play it. But first, I'm going to cam to the audience so that you guys can see what it looks like in the back. You guys know my camming has issues, so bear with me, okay? Miking down now. Oh my god, this is my song. So excited, guys. I love this song so much. All right, I'm miking down.
Yeah!
I'm camming through the audience, guys. Really good-looking audience. Everyone's well-dressed. The hair, makeup, everything's done to perfection. Mwah. Perfect. I'm going to cam through the audience members and come back around, okay, guys? Bear with me. Her hair is like goals. This beautiful tropical island Caribbean queen princess thing she has going is gorgeous.
Thank you for your lending love. Please show this venue some lending love, by the way, and show the birthday boy some lending love, as a matter of fact. Please and thank you. I appreciate you. Appreciate you. And I'm going to sing this song. Let me catch my breath. B-R-E-F breath. And, this is absolutely one of my favorite songs. And I love singing it so much, I decided to sing it with myself. Yes, it's me singing all the background vocals on this. But I just put it back. So strong and so pure, it echoes all through me. I am so sure play band.
Meet me on the moon. Oh, please don't be late. You know how I hate to wait. Cause you're so great. Lying to my love. That's what I need. So my spirit can be free. In the everlasting moment of love. Oh, I feel your symphony. So strong and so pure. It echoes all.
Okay, Clout Chasers, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am at a Sweet Taboo live concert hall. It looks like it's owned by the Rain family, because you know how there are SL families out here. And yeah, this is amazing. This is the second live performer we saw. We saw a woman, a British woman named Samm. She was amazing as well. She sang a lot of covers from Whitney Houston. Say Here did also sing... Gosh, his name is escaping me right now. Samm something, a famous singer. I can't remember it right now off the top of my head. And you heard some covers that he sung. He sung Kenny Rogers and then some really old school R&B, which I really enjoyed. So guys, if you're interested in this venue and you want to come through and just watch some amazing live performance and just kind of like change up your SL dynamic, because I never do just one thing. Like I do everything. Like I could be at a museum one day. I can be at like some old school haunt that everyone likes, like Inspire Space Park. I can be at a live concert. I could be at Walmart or LA Gorilla City. I could be at Tiki Voice Sim, which is, you know, which is whatever, like a voice hangout sim. It's kind of a trolley sim. I could be at Graham's Garage. I could be in Exhale. I could be at Zigzag Club. I could be all over the place. And that's what SL is. It's like a virtual world birthed from the imagination of many people, and we have just so much variety. You're stuck at home. We're in quarantine due to corona. Travel to Greece, Italy, Paris, all in SL. Have a blast. If you're not signed up, you're not popping, you don't know what you're missing, sign up to SL. And if you are signed up, explore, guys. Like, check certain things out and just enjoy your SL experience. There's no reason to be bored in SL. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Like and subscribe. Make sure to share this video if you liked it and you like this Explore With Me series. And thank you so much for watching. Mwah, mwah, mwah. This is like the fifth club I've been to tonight, and it's midnight, but I'm going to go to bed soon. Bye, guys.